Hello there guys, welcome back to another video. A lot of you guys asked me to recommend truly wireless earbuds under different budgets. So I'll be making a series of videos on best TWS as well as wired headphones in the coming days. So make sure you stay tuned and watch those videos. Now in today's video, we'll be looking at top 5 TWS in-ear headphones for under 1000 Indian rupees. Now you might have already guessed that looking at the title itself. So guys, one should keep in mind that these truly wireless earbuds at such affordable prices will have its positives as well as negatives. So some of the listed ones here, I have used it personally and some based on popular earbuds with average positive reviews from genuine users and not paid reviews. Now guys, one tip for you, like if you're trying to buy any products online, make sure you read the reviews properly, because a lot of these days what happens is pretty much majority of the reviews that you see positive are like paid reviews. So you can't just easily differ with which one is paid and which one is not, but still if you look at what they are trying to say, you might just figure it out as well. So in this video, what I have done is I have gone through the research and have seen like which one is best, which one is not, based on my experience as well. All the earbuds listed here can be used as single mode, meaning only one earbud for music as well as talking, and it has like voice assist, supports Google as well as Siri. Now make sure you check the description of the video for latest updated pricing and newly updated earphones as and when they are released. So I'll be just updating the list over there, so make sure you check that out as well. Alright guys, here are my top 5 TWS earphones that you can just go ahead and buy right now. Number 1 in the list is from Boat. It's the Boat AirDrops 121 version 2. It's the new TWS from Boat, a popular brand for affordable earphones. Now it costs like 1099 Indian rupees, sometimes under 1000 rupees, so make sure you check the description again. Now what's nice about this earphone is the overall sound quality it produces. It has 8mm dynamic driver, which is a nice looking pair of earbuds too, and it comes with 380mAh battery charging case, which is nice. 3.5 hours of playback time with one charge and 14 hours of total playback time. It has got the LED battery indicator on the charging case itself, which comes in really handy. So that's again nice thing there. Now guys, number 2 in the list is the awesome sounding 13mm dynamic driver earbuds. It's the Petron Bassbuds Duo. Now it's new addition to their lineup. It costs just ₹849. It comes with 300mAh charging case as well as 12 hours of total playback time. It supports rich hi-fi audio as well as it has got the noise cancellation as well as voice support. Now that's again like all-rounder, I can say, like if you're looking for a decent headphone with huge driver, I think 13mm dynamic driver for such small pair of earbuds is really nice, and it sounds really nice too based on my experience. Next up is from Druk. It's again a new brand out there. It's the new Fit Pro Power. It costs like 1099 Indian rupees. It has also like 13mm dynamic driver for superior sound stage. The plus point here is major one, which is like huge 2000mAh battery charging case you get with that earphone. It also supports quick charge, which is fantastic. You can like just charge for 15 minutes and use it for over 3 hours. So again, a best all-rounder earbuds if you're looking for like good battery backup as well as nice pair of earphones. This is the Druk Fit Power Pro. Number 4 in the list from Petron is the Petron Bassbuds Urban. Now Petron makes lots of earbuds at budget prices and is the dominating brand in India for budget earbuds offerings. Now guys, this earbud has IPX4 rating. It has also noise isolation, 50mAh battery for each bud, which is great. The only negative thing I found about this earbud is the smaller driver, which means it doesn't just sound loud because of the only 6mm dynamic driver which is present inside it. Now this one costs around 1000 Indian rupees. Again, it's a nice value for money TWS earbuds that I found on Amazon. Last but not the least, number 5 in the list is from the Petron. Again, it's the Petron Bassbuds Elite this time. It has 8mm dynamic driver, 45mAh battery for each bud, and 300mAh battery for the charging case. Now it costs only 900 Indian rupees. So guys, there are actually like lots of TWS in the market with different brandings, and most of them imported from China. So these companies either don't give warranty or the earbuds itself are worst in quality. So I suggest you buy anyone from the above recommended list. Don't expect some awesome quality as they are priced very low for TWS earbuds. So guys, let me know which one did you end up buying, or is there any better alternative option out there that might help others? So let me know in that comment section down below. As always guys, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to click on that subscribe button. If you enjoyed watching this video, give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And as always, I'll see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.